Friday in the cotton shed. Pile of warp was my birth bed. Work was scarce and she'd little pay. Was back at the loom the very next day, and she called me Jinny Bobbin. When I was 5 and I went to school, earn your bread was the golden rule. The shadow of the mill was laid across the schoolyard where we played, and they called me Jinny Bobbin. When I was 12 and I went to mill, skips with bobbins are to fill. Through the dirt and the noise I was growing still. I was small but I did it with a will, and they called me Jinny Bobbin. At 18 I'd 4 looms to keep. I paid me way from week to week, till I met me lad as I danced one May. He danced and he danced me heart away, and he smiled at Jinny Bobbin. We were walking out for more than a year. Times were good, we'd now to fear, till I found myself in family way. And I wed me lad on a bright summer's day, and he smiled at Jinny Bobbin. 3 bairns came with the passing years. Then the war turned smiles to tears. The lads came marching back from France, but my lad lay where he'd no more dance, far away from Jinny Bobbin. I was forced to work in mill again. Had a lad and 2 lasses to keep it then. Times were rough but we kept going, paid our way in nothing knowing. She was proud, was Jinny Bobbin. In 39 when the second war came, just like his father my lad went away. Wrote us letters all during war, but after casino he wrote no more. And he left his Jinny Bobbin. Now I work in the mill and my lasses too. The bairns are their own, so they have to do. And I look back on the time that's done, I wonder where the years have gone. Through the life of Jinny Bobbin, I mind the days when times were hard, and dust lay thick in the old mill yard. And I think of the faces that I've seen, all passed away like a morning dream. Through the life of Jinny Bobbin, and I often think of the friends I've known, who've lived out lives much like me own. So that's my story, and I know it's not much, but I could tell you of many a thousand such, as I've lived like Jinny Bobbin. For I was born on a Friday in a cotton shed. A pile of warp was my birth bed. Work was scarce and she'd little pay. She was back at the loom the very next day, and she called me Jinny Bobbin.